it's not as popular as it used to be, because kids now just, you know, they just want to be producers. Like, yeah, the DJ culture ain't like what it used to be. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch, 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 scratch. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch, 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 scratch. A lot of lonely nights in my bedroom. 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 I didn't really. Or anything. Just wanted to fuck people up. Like, I think he's one of the most amazing dudes ever. He's scratching his balls off. I don't like this. I
got my turntables and realized quickly that I was not willing to practice enough. To get to that level.
Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch, 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 scratch. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch. Yeah, I'ma just talk mad shit, scratch, scratch, scratch.
When you find people who are the best DJs in the world, it's the ones who love the music and our battle DJs.